play cards pretty good for someone who doesn't know the rules.
The Lord helps those who help themselves. Is it my deal?
Yes.
Both girls died of chloroform poisoning, with an added touch. They were found with their hair completely cut off.
Inga.
Oh, no. I don't think my body can take anymore. Oh,
Kelly, this could be the beginning of a very meaningful relationship. Would you like to order dinner now?
Sure, if you're on the menu.
I bet you were up all night thinking of that
one. I mean it. What are you doing after work?
No, I'm sorry. Felines aren't allowed to date customers. May I see your membership key for the drinks? Thank you. Oh, there must be some mistake. This is your hotel key.
No mistake, honey. It's room 419, the Parkhurst. Why don't you drop by a little later and make yourself at home? We got a little more partying to do, but I'll be back by 3.
I can't.
Aha, caught you.
I'll be with you in just a minute.
Oh, no. You don't get away this time. I've been stalking you all night.
Please.
Your den or mine?
Okay, mine. Room 419, Parkhurst Hotel. I don't get off till about 3, so why don't you just go on in and make yourself comfortable? Oh, and keep the lights off. It'll be more of a surprise that way.
Oh, yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
You've had a long wait, you know. You just missed one.
Oh.
Can you use a cab?
Oh, I sure could, but I don't have enough money.
Well, I think maybe we might be able to work something out.
You wouldn't have to put it on the meter.
I tell you what. Why don't you call the number on this card tomorrow and just ask for Bosley?
Why?
He'll reimburse you for your cab.
What?
Hope you all enjoying this scenery. Pretty country, ain't it?
Yeah, it's a real vacation paradise.
Hey, would you mind if we stopped at the next gas station? I'd like to buy a postcard to send home.
I'll say one thing. You all got spunk.
The diamonds.
Same time. Okay?
Okay. Charlie's gonna get it. What are you gonna do? I'm gonna have him drawn and quartered.
You wanna walk and talk and smile? Let's see how you're moving. Double card!
Well, which way?
This way.
This way.
Wait! I am not a yo-yo!
Took this job, you knew there'd be a lot of undercover work.
That's not undercover. That's not any cover at all.
Well, we'll only need one of you, and I'd hate to make that decision. So, Bosley, if you will, the short one wins.
Be there. Charlie, call that winning? I haven't posed in the nude since I was 6 months old.
Hey,
everything. You're an angel.
Yeah?
That's what they tell me.